I can't even explain it. We just came out and just knew we had to come together or lose together. So we came out as a brotherhood like we are, and we just turned the tables.
The expectations of this program are always that way, and I don't think it ever changes. There's people out there that doubt us, but those kids, these kids and these coaches, they never do. And they just hung in there and fought and got better each and every week like we asked them to do, right, and we're able to get it done when it counted.